lie. Okay, you have to wash your hands when you come in here.
I didn't watch that. I never watched Victoria. Or Zoe 101.
Okay, what do we do?
You're just going to be in this room right here. Okay. You have all your parties.
Yeah, I was supposed to have somebody else, but I don't know if they're going to come, so they might call me, so I don't know.
Okay.
We'll
just go
into the room. Okay. Oh, look at this.
All right. Everybody. Welcome to Slimu. I'm just going to play a quick video. It's going to tell you some of our roles and some of our history. After the video is finished, you guys can then exit through those two doors behind you.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Welcome, Jody.
Joy. We are so excited for you to explore our art. We have a few easy rules before we begin. Ready? Number one, Slumu is self-guided, and it goes in one direction to keep the experience flowing for everyone in a nice and smooth way. Number two, it is super exciting to see the amount of slime we have. Take your time and explore each and every one. Feel the texture and smell them all. They are amazing. Don't feel any interruption. Go at your own comfy pace. Number three, this is important. Please do not eat the slime and avoid contact with your eyes. Number four, it may be tempting, but please don't run. We don't want anyone to fall. It is safest for everyone this way. Number five, we kindly ask you not to throw the slime. Number six, please don't mix the slimes. Each slime likes to stay in its own gut. Number seven, outside food and drinks are not allowed inside. Number eight, use wipes before and after the slime to keep it clean for all. Number nine, ask for help if you get stuck in the slime or have questions. Our slime tenders are true experts. Number 10, if you get slime on your clothes, don't worry. It will all come out with white vinegar and water. Number 11, for your own safety, please do not climb on the slime ducts. And for all groups, please stay together. Adults, ask that you keep an eye on your kiddos. And kiddos, please stay with your adults. Number 12, Slumu Falls is the enhanced experience. If you purchase this ticket type, please show your ticket and we will take care of you. If you do, it's fun to watch others shoot them all over. You can also ask a slime tender about upgrading if you want to do it. Number 13, most importantly, have and spread joy. Before you step into this universe, we want to share how we got our name. In 2017, people started sharing Instagram plus setting. Replace the vowels in your name with double O's, and that's your slime name. And five, blank, or really viral. Slime became Slumu. When we heard the word Slumu, we knew that was it. Now, it's time to get your slime name. If your name is Tony, your Slumu name is Tulu. Charlie, Charlie, or Charlie. The lie is up to you. The first thing you'll do when you walk in, get your Slumu name. We have name tags for you to find your inner Slumu. Wear your name in your leg. Have fun. Oh, one more thing. If you travel in a plane, check your Slumu slide in your suitcase or TSA gate console. Now get out there and enjoy.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello, welcome in.
Hello, hello. Oh, look at that. That is cool.
Oh, yeah, I did say that.
Hi, how are you?
How are you? I gotta grab a name tag. Roy U, and it's supposed to be for Ebony. Ebony. That's our names. Yeah, I'm supposed to have two people, so. Sorry.
All right, we're going to go ahead and put your name tags on. So if you turn it over, there's a little line on the back. Go ahead and bend it, and it'll pop right off. We have trash bins and a beach table for you.
Welcome to Slumu.
You can have some back in the future.
even got a little map key. Oh, they got different colors. Can we just pick a color? We just pick a color?
Yeah, I'll show y'all.
Okay. Look at this. That's so cool. Slime and repeat. I got my name tag. My grandson got my name.
You guys will have 7 more rooms to go, and it is at your own pace.
Awesome! So we all get to pick a color. Oh wait, pick a color. There is purple, yellow, and orange. You gotta stick it on the wall.
It feels crazy. Can we throw it? No. Okay.
It will bounce.
Okay. So once you put it up there, after all is done, how you guys?
You can go to the rest of the room. You have 7 more rooms.
Okay. Oh, cool. Oh, look at this. This is so cool. Touch the star. Oh. No, I got to do that over. No, I want to do that over. I want to do one more. Got a slimy gallery. Look at this slime. I got the yellow one. Ooh, this feel crazy.
Oh, no, no, no. This one is the same. Wait, I gotta keep it in the back.
Look at me. It smells good. I do smell. Oh, just feel weird. Oh my god. I like this kind. I'm trying to go to all of them. That one. They got this color over here. Let's do these ones over here. We can do these ones over here. Oh god. Look at this one.
We are going trying things we didn't know. Looking at the sky. See it come alive.
Oh, look at it! I got a bubble in the car. That feels crazy. Oh, this one feels weird. Got a rough texture to it. Okay.